honky-tonk man the last time that you and I met in that squared circle. The rules of the Federation were in your favor. That's right, we're in your favor, and what I'm trying to tell you, because of a count-out, I was awarded the match, but you went home with the bacon. The champion one more time. And I'm sure that evening, when you were looking up at the ceiling, and the match was going through your head, that you knew that you were going to be the loser, and that you took the rules and the regulations and put them in your favor one more time. Held on to the outside of the apron like a chicken. You are the new champion. You are the new man strutting around the streets. How did you feel in your gut knowing as you walked back to the locker room with your manager hanging all over you that you held on, that you took the easy way out?